in Funling. I got here as fast as I could.
A Funling has just taken my ship and my treasure chest.
Yes, I remember you saying, which is why I made this list of Funlings. It has to have been one of these Funlings. Also, the Funling who has taken your ship must still be on the ship. So if we find any Funlings still here, we can cross them off the list. I'm here and you're there, so it can't have been us.
Great! Where should we look first?
How about we ask Diver Funling if we saw anything from the lighthouse? Hello? Aha! You're still here, so it can't have been you. Did you see who took Captain Funling's ship? Not really. I only caught a glimpse. But I can tell you, it wasn't a Rassel or regular Funling. Okay, good. Thank you, Diver Funling. Okay, Captain. Where did you find the treasure chest that was on your ship?
I found it by the haunted house.
The haunted house? Right, I think we should check for clues there then. Here we are. Not a single clue. Let's go inside. Okay, so there's Wizard and Witch Funling. And at the table, it's Mummy, Ghost, Pumpkin and Vampire Funling. Excellent, that's a whole line crossed off. What was in the chest, Captain?
Well, there was a lot of food.
Food? I think we should go to the Fun Mart next then. Right. Professor Funling and Robot Funling are in the corner. And there's Train Driver Funling, Daisy and Fun Mart Funling. Hello, can I help you? We were wondering if you remember anyone buying lots of food from you. Sorry, Detective. Funlings buy food here all the time. I can't remember. Okay, never mind. Thank you. I reckon whoever bought that chest full of food also took your ship.
Well, Chef Funling buys lots of food for his ingredients.
Great thinking, Captain. Let's go to his tea room. Okay, I can see Fix-It, Driver, Explorer and Super Funling. But no Chef Funling. I'm making Chef Funling our number one suspect. Where else could he be?
Maybe he gets his ingredients from Farmer Funling's farm.
Yes. Let's go and see if he's there. Hello, Farmer Funling. Have you found you took Captain Funling's ship yet? Hold on, how did you know about that? I saw it on the news. Reporter Funling mentioned it. Ah, right, okay. And where was Reporter Funling? He was in his new studio. Okay, so it can't have been him then. Oh, hello Detective Funling. Ah, fiddlesticks. Back to square one. Who else buys lots of food?
Well, I think Candy must buy lots of ingredients.
Yes, okay, let's go and check her candy shop. I can see Fairy Funling, Queen Funling, Fireman Funling, Rockstar Funling, and Candy Funling.
It's strange that King Funling isn't here. I thought he loves candy.
Well, he's busy right now.
Doing what exactly?
He's having a walk.
Okay, thank you for your time. so it must have been either King Funling or Mayor Funling. And Queen Funling was acting very strangely.
I think we should check the palace.
That's strange. There's a note on the door. It says, gone to get food.
I am pretty sure it was King Funling.
Have either of you two seen King Funling?
I'm definitely sure it was King Funling. Aha!
Your Majesty, where is King Funling? We know he took Captain Funling's ship.
Oh, it was meant to be a surprise. But looks like I have to tell you. King Funling bought lots of food for a surprise beach party. But then somebody took it all. He found it on Captain Funling's ship. So he took it away.
Let's go back to the beach then. The food!
My ship!
Surprise!
You took my ship!
You took my food!
Fair enough.
And King Funling's surprise beach party was a success.